What's up guys, this is Pro Warriors. In this video, we will show you the best settings for BlueStacks 5 by unlocking some Windows features and customizing the CPU. These tricks are works on Windows 10 and Windows 11 desktop and laptop. It doesn't matter you have a graphics card or not. Open up your BlueStacks emulator, here click on the menu button which is at the top right corner, then settings. In the performance section, make sure to increase the CPU allocation to all available cores. In a lot of cases, this will be 2 or 4 cores. If your processor is a dual core, then select 2, and if your processor is a quad core, then select 4. Before allocate enough memory or RAM, if you play games on BlueStacks, then select 2. 2GB would be great if you only have 4GB RAM. If you have 8 or 16GB RAM, then you can select 4GB RAM allocation. Select performance low if your PC is old or low requirement. 60 FPS is the ideal frame rate. At the last, turn off display FPS during the game. In the display settings, use a resolution which is not too high, such as 2080x720. 160 dpi is the best pixel density, and save the settings. In the graphics settings, select performance mode for graphics engine, OpenGL for graphics render, software decoding for ASTC texture. Windows has a game mode feature in the settings that optimize your PC performance for gaming. Open search option of Windows, type on the search bar game mode app. Click to toggle game mode on if it was up. It also functions in the same way by reducing background processes and focusing the resources on the game. Hardware accelerated GPU scheduling allows your machine to optimize performance and reduce latency. If you are using Windows 10 and 11, you can easily turn these settings on. Back to the previous page and scroll down. Here you will get all the apps and games of your PC. Just select a game which you want to use as high graphics, then click on drop down button to get option and select high performance. Windows has a settings to disable all types of notifications while you are playing any games, because sudden notification is a reason for high latency. In the focused assist settings, click on notifications, then tick on when playing a game. Now you can enjoy any game without any notification. Type on the search bar adjust the performance and appearance of Windows, then open the apps. Here you have to select the adjust for the best performance, and then select apply and OK button. Windows has various settings related to mouse pointer speed. You can increase the speed as you need. Press on Windows start button and type on the search bar mouse pointer. Click on change the mouse pointer display or speed. Under the settings, you can adjust the mouse pointer speed at your need. Then you will get idea which should be the best mouse pointer speed for you. If you have a fancy gaming monitor with a high refresh rate, then you need to set the highest FPS settings. Right click of your mouse on the desktop, then select display settings. Scroll down until you get, then at the left side you will get refresh rate option, then click on drop down button. From there you can select your monitor's maximum refreshers. Some programs set themselves to run at startup after installations, and many users will not be aware of this fact. Press Ctrl plus Alt plus Delete at the same time to open Task Manager. Now switch to Startup tab which is at the top. Look for any unneeded programs which is not necessary or less useful, then right click on them and select Disable. Therefore, you can identify the program that you do not need at startup and disable them. This way you can improve the gaming performance of your CPU, and I hope you will realize before and after using this trick. If you think this video is useful, please like and subscribe our channel. No more today. See you in the next video. Take care.